Let's go to the garden and plant with the farmer.